How's it going, guys? Welcome back to some more Minecraft. So I've got a bit of good news today, and I want to hurt you with this one because this is a fail. This is gonna be a voiceover. I forgot to press record on my microphone, I guess, or something went wrong. But anyways, what I did was been recording, obviously, but it's not recorded any of it. The gameplay is recorded, but no audio. So I'm sorry, okay? But I'll just talk you through it. So first off, I want to give you guys some good news. I'm gonna change the keyboard to a much quieter one. So a new one is coming in. So that's gonna be nice. Second of all, I've been building little bits of on the village and stuff, gonna give you guys a little tour of it. So first off, I've changed the paths over here, and you can see I had them in the paths, but now I've changed them to cobblestone bricks, and I've added a little bit more texture to it using the cracked stone bricks and also some mossy stone bricks. Now every house and every footpath, the little ones, they can be made out of cobblestone and maybe some, I've already put some mossy cobblestone on it for a little bit more texture onto that. And I've actually expanded the whole village kind of thing. As you can see, there's a lot more houses. I've cramped in a little more, too much, because I'm going with that like Assassin's Creed look from the game. No need to copy that or anything. I kind of like the look. It's so based off of that. You can see this tree over here, and this is gonna be the main attraction of this village. Okay, but I haven't really come up with it too much. That's why it's just a plain tree, and pretty much straightforward, I guess. Now the mayor's house is still the same, and everything else is still the same. All the houses are actually still the same. But I've added a lot more houses now. Some houses are going to be really, really small, cramped in, but I'm deciding on making them big when I sort of make them taller. And in this episode, I'm just going to work on one house. I'm going to come up with the design, and I'm going to go ahead and put that on in the next episode to all the houses, and I'll give you guys another tour of that in the next episode. But for now, let's go ahead and design a house. By the way, this is a voiceover. So let's go back to me, as in the past tense. I started on this house back here. Oh, actually, there's a circle building kind of thing, Jake, and that's going to be like a tower. I'm thinking of making it either a church or just kind of lookout tower or something. I guess you can take that as another attraction of the house, of the village. And this village is going to be really, really cramped in. And the next village alongside, which I call the Walker's Village, is going to be a little more open, and it's going to have the cone roofs. And then I'm going to make another village, maybe turn the whole thing into a town or something, but I'm out of city. But we're going to make another village that's going to be a little more open. I'll hope to get that kind of look on it, but I think it's kind of easy. It's just going to take a lot more space with less houses and stuff. But let's just work on this village for now. This village is gonna be like probably the most poorest, I guess you can say, and the widest one, the one I'm gonna make later on, is gonna be the richest, something like that. And the one that's already built, the one that spawned over there, Walker's Village is what I call it, is gonna be like in the middle. What I did was I've basically started on one house in this episode. And I built up, tried a lot of designs. I put a ladder in, and hoping you can make something on top of it as a roof, is to just so everybody can come up on the roof and take a look around or something, get some fresh air since there's no gardens or anything. But I think that's not the best idea. It didn't really go good. It didn't look all that good. So I took down all the ladders, and I messed around with a lot of designs, and I've come up with a really nice one. The floor of all of the houses is going to be cobblestone, because I think back in the days people had them like that, I think. But either way, it kind of looks, logical, I think. And For the windows, since it was back in the days, they didn't have glass. So I'm going to put some trapdoors, and I think that looks really, really nice because you can also open them. That's a cool thing about it. But I finished off over there. That's where I left off. So I'm sorry I couldn't really record this properly. I just a little mistake that's ruined the whole thing. I'm really sorry. But hope to see you guys in the next episode where I'll have all the town. Almost finished, I guess. Not finished, but almost finished. Because I do want to, you know, cover up some videos on stuff for buildings. So let's not go too much into it. And sorry for the background noise. But either way, I hope you join me in the next episode. Thank you for the support that you've given me. I've seen the first video get a couple of views in a really short amount of time, which is really cool. I haven't really seen that in a long time. And other than that, thank you guys for watching and see you again in a different video. And hopefully the next video, I remember to press the record button. I'll see you again.